Certainly didn't expect to find you down in the hole. Not after you betrayed Miss Guthrie on behalf of her father.
Our agreement was I would stay behind and protect Eleanor from you.
You think what she and I hope to achieve for Nassau is impossible? That I'll be the death of her? I lost 6 men chasing down this ship. Nearly faced another mutiny all over again. If I had any sense, I'd throw you to my crew. Take the pressure off me. But I'm not gonna do that. I'd rather prove you wrong.
The guns in the lower hold. Save the starboard.
Of course. Right, Billy.
What? Afraid I got loose lips?
Bleaston, I am on your side. You gotta believe that.
And get some answers.
Perfectly good stash of powder here.
Three or four more.
There's no time for delay. The guns we've unloaded already will have to suffice.
Gun us loose! We're getting out of here!
Thank you.
She'll tear us to pieces.